Good morning, Sean. I'm just going to do a quick video on how to customize the tags and how to add tags in Pipedrive. So from your main screen here, just go up to the top right where you've got your name, and then go to settings. And then down here, you'll see customize fields. So just click that and you'll see the list here of the types of fields. So in your case, you want to add a field in the people tab. And you can see here, I've created one called products. And all I did was click the add people field, select multiple options. And in here you can put client type, for example. And up here you might put inner circle, current, inner circle, past, things like that. So you just add as much as you want. And when you save that, it'll basically just add that now to any of the people. So if we go up now to contacts and we go to people, and we'll go back to the main list. This is the list that you normally would see. So if we just go into any of the people there, you can see now you've got client type sitting here, and then you can select which type. So if they're an inner circle client current, or current client, you can click save. That now tags them as that type of client. Then what you can do is you can run a filter on your main contacts. So if we go back to contacts and go to people, you then have the ability to filter. By clicking that button there, you can create a filter. So down here, add new filter. Now, I won't add it at the moment, but I'll show you a previous one that I've done. So if I go to spanning clients, for example, we'll use that formula. So if I go and edit that to show you what I've done. So when you create a filter, you've got person, products, which in your case would be client type. And the key word here is contains. So when you have the word contains, it means that it'll ignore any of the other options, so like current clients, past clients, whatever tags you create. You want to use the word contains instead of is or is not or does not, that kind of thing. That way it ignores the other options there. So you select, in your case, current. Give it a name called inner circle clients, current clients, or something like that. Shared here means that the rest of the team in Pipedrive can see that filter as well. And you hit save. So once that's done, you'll then be able to view. I'll just close that off. And you can see here, I've got spanning clients and I'm working my way through our database as well. So if I go to there and select other products that we have, like WHMCS clients, that they've been tagged as WHMCS, so they're only going to show me that. So from here, you can create an email, bulk email to all of these guys by clicking that. And you can just then go crazy and do whatever you need to, whether you're using MailChimp, because there's a direct add-on with MailChimp, which we're also using. But with Pipedrive, you can send up to 200 emails at once directly from Pipedrive. And so you can create templates and signatures and things like that as well. So hopefully that helps. I have not put the video on because I just woke up and I've got hair that touches the ceiling. I don't know what's going on there, but I might need a haircut. Have a great day and let me know if you have any questions.